Hello, I'm Liam Montier and I'm pleased to share with you a brand new trick called The Sign. This is the most direct zodiac divination routine I think it's possible to imagine. It uses a super simple method, pretty much self-working, and there's no process. You don't need to sort of play hangman and guess the letters and hope they can spell Sagittarius. There's no sort of procedure involved that slowly leads up to the climax. They just tell you their star sign and boom, you reveal that you knew it. It's an absolute killer trick, and let's take a look at it now. I've got quite into this horoscope malarkey. I never used to believe in like the stars aligning and telling us secrets about our love life or whatever, but now I always check out the horoscopes in the newspapers and I've gotten really good at it. For example, what star sign are you? Gemini, okay. I haven't learnt them all off by scratch, so I've got these cards, there's one on each one. Which one's Gemini? Ah, there we go. Gemini is the twins, as it turns out. Now that's a good one, because that basically means that you're quite impulsive and quite passionate, very positive sort of traits to have. And of course, there's no way I could have known that in advance. You could have been a Taurus or an Aries or a Pisces or an Aquarius. I don't know them all. Capricorn, Sagittarius. We had Scorpio and Libra. We had Virgo and Leo the Lion or Cancer the Crab. You could have been any of those. But it just so happened that you were a Gemini. And even more weird is the fact that I had a feeling you would be before we even met today. That is the sign. We'll be right back.